Serbia now is at a point when it's looking forward. It's moving towards the European Union, it's moving towards open markets, and when I step down in August, my family and I will remain in Serbia because we want to help the country continue to move forward, communicating not only what is valuable about the EU in this country, but communicating the virtues, the values that Serbia possesses to the rest of the world and to the European Union.